dietitian, and I'm here to help you through your dinner parties this season, and they're going to be healthy, Italian style, and they're going to wow your guests, okay? Let's get started. Little endive boats are one of my favorite elegant displays of hors d'oeuvres at dinner parties, and you can fill them up with a lot of versatile ingredients. Let's start with what we're using today. We have some chicken that we have diced up, and if you want an easier way through this, get yourself some juicy rotisserie chicken so you can just chop it up, the dark meat and the white meat, which is full of iron. And you can chop this baby up and you can go ahead and put it into a bowl where we're going to mix all of this together. Dice them as small as you can because it does have to fit into the endive boat. Next, what we're going to do is we're going to squeeze a little lemon juice over it all, and then we're going to dice up some fresh basil that we're going to put in here. That is going to give us that spring freshness that we're looking for this recipe. The next thing we're going to do is thinly slice and have some radishes, which will give it a little spicy kick and added crunch to this great hors d'oeuvre. Okay, we're just going to cut it very thinly and then again into about four parts. Okay, so what you end up is a little something like this. And of course, leave the red skin on because it's pretty and that's where all the antioxidants are, okay? So we're going to put our radish in, and then we're going to put this great, delicious binder, hummus of your favorite flavor. Right here, I have a dill hummus, and I'm just going to use it as a binder, almost like you're binding chicken salad, just to give it some flavor, okay? When you're done doing that, you want to give it another squeeze of lemon juice just to liven up the flavors. And then, of course, a tiny bit of extra virgin olive oil to tie this all together. We're going to add a little bit of sea salt as well. And then we're going to get the tiniest spoon we have to go ahead and put it into our little endive boats. Just like that. And this is a low carb hors d'oeuvre that any of your guests will love. We will garnish it with a little bit more basil, another little sliver of radish, and it is going to be the perfect finger food for your next party, indoors and outdoors. Enjoy living in Italian.